After setting up the Super Knob and Smart Morph, we will now automate the Super Knob. To assign a motion sequence to the Super Knob, go to Motion Control, Knob Auto, Enable Motion Sequence for Super Knob. Load a pattern for the motion sequence by pressing Load Sequence, Preset, Even Step, and set the speed to 50. Edit the pattern by choosing Edit Sequence. Store your new performance.